Thank you.
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 Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
For all of the essential workers who are working so hard during this crazy quarantine time in the US and all over the world.
Who have been going to work, leaving their houses to try and maintain a sense of normalcy for the rest of us.
Thank you to all the people that are putting themselves in kind of harm's way.
Firefighters, law enforcement, grocers, those working in the warehouse, delivery people.
There's airport staff, everyone that's helping us fight this coronavirus.
Restaurants and everyone who is serving their community right now.
Local business owners, just helping our daily lives and trying to make things easier. And
both nurses and doctors, thank you so much for the part that you're doing to keep everybody healthy and safe.
Thank you guys all for keeping us all safe and keeping this community running.
Protecting us, taking care of us, and making sure everything is keeping moving during this scary and difficult time.
And everyone that has been continuing to work to help fight coronavirus and help people that are suffering from illness and disease every single day. We've been so lucky to stay at home and stay safe here while you guys continue on the front lines.
Everybody who's putting their health and safety on the line to fight this virus.
And aiding with all those who have been affected by the disease. Can't thank you enough for everything that you have given and sacrificed.
The world is in need of help right now, and I just wanna let everyone know that we're super grateful for the work you're putting in and the risk you're taking for you and your families.
But doing a service for everyone else, we're really, really grateful.
I have some friends that are in that profession, and I know just talking from them, they're having a really hard time working long hours, so I just want to give them all the credit.
We know it's not easy and these are unprecedented times, but we just want to thank you for everything that you're doing for us and the citizens.
Risking your health for everyone else. So I just want to say thank you on behalf of USA Volleyball and everyone, that we appreciate everything you guys do for us, and you guys are awesome.
Basically everyone who's just doing their part to make sure that the rest of society is staying safe and is healthy and well taken care of. We appreciate everything that you do, and I'm praying for everyone's safety and well-being during this time.